Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.12.1 on Windows 11 operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Python program on our Python IDE. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues in middle, you can always put a comment in your comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. And if you really like this video, then please give it a like and also don't forget to subscribe our channel. That will really help me to make more such videos. So let's begin. Now to install Python, you have to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you have to just simply search with Python download and hit enter. And this will show you this downloadpython.org link. You need to click on this link, and when you click on that, it's going to redirect to the official site of python.org site. So here you can see we have this download Python 3.12.1 button, and I am going to download it for Windows. So if you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS or any other operating system, you need to proceed with all these links. So for Windows it is plain and simple, so they have recognized that I am using Windows, so they have provided that link over here. You need to click on this link and it's going to start downloading our Python. And you can see that our Python is rightly installed. So now we need to just simply click on this exe to install our Python. You can minimize our browser. And it is asking that you are trying to install app which is outside of Microsoft verified app. Totally fine. You need to just simply click on install anyway. And it's going to show you this install Python 3.11.1, you know, installation wizard. So here you need to click on this add python.exe to path. That this is really a very important step. You need to do that, and then you need to click on this custom installation. Once you do that, it's going to show you this optional features window. So here you need to click on this for all users. So right after that, you need to just simply click on next. And here you need to also, under advanced options, you need to check this install Python 3.12 for all users, and then just simply click on install. So it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. You can see our installation has rightly began. So it will take a couple of minutes. After that, I'm going to come back to this video. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our setup was successful. You can just simply close this and you can click on the search and just simply type over here cmd. It will show you this command prompt. Open the command prompt, and here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you get to see that our latest version of python version 3.12.1 is rightly shown over here. So here if you just simply type python and hit enter, you will be able to get this, you know, trademark triple arrow. So if you type python space dash dash version, then you are going to see only version. And if you are going to type only Python, then you will be able to see this Python shell opening over here. And you can write all your code over here. Okay, so I'll close this. I'll quickly show you about the Python IDLE that I was talking about. So you need to just simply go to search and type IDLE. You need to click on this IDLE. And it will open our IDLE. So latest version of IDLE version 3.12.1. So here you can just simply, you know, type your code. So like, you know, print hello and hit enter, it's going to show you that same output. So you can see that same you know, triple arrow, right? So that's the Python shell. I'll show you how to create a new file. So go to file, and here if you just simply type a equal to 5 and b equal to, let's say, 2, and you want to do summation of these two number a plus b, right? And you need to go to run and click on run module. So before that, it will ask you to save. Click on OK. Let's give a file name. I'm going to give the file name as sum.py. py basically means, you know, Python extension. Okay, now you need to click on save. It will ask you this. You need to click on save again, and after you save this file, it's going to show you the output, the summation of these two number a plus b, that is 5 plus 2, that is 7, right? That 7 is rightly shown over here. Let's say you want to print hello world also. use print and just simply type hello world and click on again run module. It asks you to save it, and you can see the output hello world rightly shown. So in this way you can create your program file like sum.py, you can create another file multiplication.py and whatnot. So if you are getting any tasks or assignment from your school or college, so you can simply use this Python shell to start writing your code. And if you want to go a bit deeper, then I'll recommend you to install PyCharm, Anaconda, so all those softwares as well. So if you use PyCharm, you'll get a very good user interface, so basically one IDE, so where it will give you lot of support when you start writing code. You can watch this video, that link will be in the description. So I'll highly recommend you to watch that video. And if you are into machine learning or artificial intelligence, if you want to be expert on that, then I'll highly recommend you to install Anaconda. Anaconda will again going to give you this Anaconda notebook, then Spider IDE. So all those features are highly recommended if you are into machine learning. Okay, so you can watch those videos as well. This Python IDLE or Python shell is very basic. If you are starting off, then you need to learn this at a very first level, but then later you need to dive more into the real IDEs, real Python projects and all that. Okay, so if this video is helping you, then please put a comment in your comment sections. You can always ask me new topics on which you need more videos. I'll try my best to make those videos as well. All right, so that's basically all about this video. I have also started on vlogging channel, so if you are interested, you can also watch those videos as well. I'll be again putting the link in the description. You can always subscribe. So yeah, that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. That really helped me to make more such videos. And God bless you all.